for a night. The joy will come in the morning. Now my issue soaked with encouragement is that too often times we become the slaves of affirmation from other people. While I do believe we need people to encourage us, sometimes people that you think will not. And you can never live your life to the approval of somebody else. You got to say to yourself, I know who I am in God. Am I preaching people? I don't need a circle of cheerleaders for me to feel like I can make it happen. When I woke up this morning, I looked my black self in the mirror, look at my crooked left eye, and my love muscle on the front of my chest, and said, Brian Martin, you a bad mama jamma. If nobody else tells me I'm all right, then I'll tell myself, we cannot live for the approval of other people. I feel like preaching now. I got to get home. It's time to eat, isn't it? We cannot live under that pressure. Elder Don Miller, we cannot live for family validation. We must learn the power of encouraging yourself. And so, the origin of encouragement does not start with other people. You hear me? I said encouragement does not start with other people. Encouragement starts from the inside. And I would like to prophesy to 30 people who praise God. Stop looking for people to believe in you. You got to believe it's been good now in yourself. Slap your neighbor high five and say, neighbor, the only reason why you made it this far is because you had enough sense to say, I can make it.